took you so long before getting here?
No, immediately you called me downstairs. I started running.
You started running?
Yes.
How will you run when? Why don't you drink his alcohol? Huh? All you drink is all this. That is all you know how to do. That in fact, I pay you to drink alcohol here.
No, I didn't.
You didn't want me to shut up?
The alcohol used to console me. It gives me joy. You know, there's problems, so many problems. So this is the only thing that calmed me down.
There's some alcohol that calmed me down. Prosper.
Sir?
Did you see the person that bring this letter?
Yes, I saw the person.
Prosper.
Sir?
So you saw the person that brought this letter and you collected it? Is that not so?
Yeah, I collected it now.
Why?
But wait, Baba. Is it not your name that is on top of the paper?
Which name?
Are you not Jinodu Salako?
If I'm Jinodu Salako,
then what? I'm supposed to collect it.
Now, very stupid. That thing you're saying, so if somebody not bring a letter bomb that they used the other time in this country, you will just collect it. Or the one that they say is it biology bomb? The one you just smell, you will just die. That is how you bring it here.
No, Baba, even though if it is bomb, I would have died since.
So I said, Willie, I bring my own plate now. Let me.
I said it like it was one food that I have. I lost my own, and then the one extra plate. I said it.
You said it what?
Why are you pointing to this my food?
What do you mean, why am I pointing to your food?
So the boy is eating my food?
No, I'm eating my food though.
Because I asked you, will you eat? You did not answer.
When did you ask me this?
This is the only plate of food that is left in
hand. How can it be the only plate of food?
How can it be the only plate of food? I cook for just two people.
Simple. Just collect your food from Willie. I was on my own when he insisted that she come and eat. Now you're not saying it's one plate. What did I beg you for food? No, tell me now, did I beg you for food? You were here saying there's food available for one person. I said I will volunteer against my own wish. Now you're making it look as if I was desperate.
I will wait.
Yeah.
So you cooked brown beans, you didn't call me.
Yeah, beans again. That's the rules.
Then what?
His government that bring paper. They says land use charge. They are charging me 1.2 million naira for the land.
Which land?
I build house, this house, the land that this house is on top.
They are charging you on a land that you've already built the house on.
Thank you. Now, they say I should pay 1.2 million. And no let me cannot carry that load. So I am going to increase everybody's rent. So I want to see everybody and tell them what is going on.
Your own house, they give you more bill to pay. You want to come and increase our rent. I don't understand.
Am I the only one living in the house?
Is it not your house?
If it is my house, you see, that is what I'm saying. I say I want to see Undukana. You say you can face the challenge. Challenge come now.
Unduka will say the same thing I am saying. I'm representing my husband. Okay, so what do you want us to do?
Increase rent, bring money.